The military has been a big part of my life since I was born, and I've really seen what these organizations do for other people and how they have an impact on lives of military families, and I really wanted to give back to something that has given so much to us and the military.
We think it's important to serve those who serve us.
I was inspired to join this club because of my cousin who served in Kuwait in the Marines.